We may have a patient who finds their moods change significantly. So one day they are feeling suicidally depressed, but then that will cycle that they feel they've got superpowers, that they could run a country. And there we might think, maybe this isn't a straightforward low mood, but maybe this is a bipolar disorder, that they're going from one extreme to the other.